and Long Beach decides if a popular beach for dogs should stay open. Coming up.
If they only knew, every dog within miles of Long Beach would be howling with joy over this next story. They now have a beach of their own. Christy Fajardo's live in Long Beach with details. Christy?
Christine, for the past year, the city has designated 3 acres between Argonne and Roycroft as a leash-free zone. It was all part of a test program, and it was the only dog beach of its kind in LA County. Trouble is, the test program was slated to expire on November 1st, but tonight the city council voted to save it unanimously. For the past year in Long Beach, orange cones marked the dog zone. No leash, no problem. And this evening, the city council voted unanimously to let pooches play or chill out leash-free permanently. And supporters like Karen Herbner say, for the most part, pet owners obey the rules.
There's more litter down here other than dog problems that are much more dangerous to the society, like needles, dirty diapers, trash.
So supporters admit there is the occasional dog fight, and from time to time, a cyclist in the nearby bike lane will catch a pooch's attention. Overall, though, they call the dog zone a huge success. Hebner says her daily visits keep Dugan's tail wagging and keep her smiling. Now, the dog zone is not a done deal. It still has to go up for a second vote, which will come next month, but it is expected to pass again without a hitch. Live in Long Beach, I'm Christy Fajardo, Fox 11 News.